time in my life I've done a relationship right. All the hurts from the past were overcome. And, obviously, I am a citizen of this country now. What next? I need to take care of other life priorities, obviously. And a lot of stuff stems from low self-esteem. One of my failed dates hated me so much so she blocked me everywhere. And that was a good sign. Since I just don't resonate with unhappy people anymore, I can create my own destiny. And I feel like I finally graduated in so many ways, but I have no idea. What is to become of me? How is my next relationship going to look like? Only time and dedication to my goals will answer that question. I was unhappy, perpetually unhappy, but now I am in a good place emotionally. Couple people showing their affection in public don't annoy me as much as they did before. I guess I've done it. I am happy by myself. And that's the starting point for the new journey to come. I'm ill at concern department right now, but the main thing is that I am in control. I am in charge of my own destiny. A brighter and happier part of my life is ahead, and I will make the most of it. Since I am aware of my own mortality, I am ready for the new journey to come. Embrace me and snatch my heart forever and ever. But I know now for sure that she is coming. I waited for you so long, getting experience with others, and I affirm that I'm mature enough in order to embrace your love and take it in. Take my heart. It's time for you to come into my life and stay in my life forever and ever.
I affirm that I'm mature enough in order to embrace your love and take